Friends, those who ruled the nation for many, many years had interest in two things, doles and deals. The culture of doles and deals harm our nation's development journey greatly. Do you know the biggest sufferers of this approach? Our jawans and kisan. Let me talk about the defense sector first. Why is it that those who ruled the nation for so many years have so many defense camps in their era? They began with jeeps and later graduated to weapons, submarines, helicopters. In the process, the defense sector suffered. If a deal could not happen, defense modernization could not happen. Who is every deal maker close to? Who is every middleman close to? The entire nation knows, and Lutyens Delhi surely knows. Friends, it is common knowledge that one of the things our armed forces regularly need are bulletproof jackets. In 2009, our force made a request for 1,86,000 bulletproof jackets in 2009. You would be ashamed to know that not one bulletproof jacket was obtained from 2009 to 2014. In our tenure, we brought 2,30,000 bulletproof jackets. In our tenure, the corridors of power are also free from middlemen because they know this government will not treat it. This government will never tolerate any corruption. Now, let me talk of doles. Those in power loved giving doles. These doles were not aimed at empowering the poor. These doles were given so that the poor remained poor and remained at the mercy of the political class. The best example of this is the farm loan waivers. No economist or policy expert will ever say farm loan waivers can solve our agrarian issues. It is a temporary balm at best. Every 10 years, UPA came out with a farm loan waiver idea. They did nothing in their full tenure, but at the 11th hour, offered a farm loan. There is nothing tangible in their waivers. It benefits less than 20% of the farmers. Yet, they love to fight polls on farm loans. We have taken a different approach. The PM Kisan Samman Nidhi, a comprehensive scheme for farmers' welfare. No dole. No deal, only good deed. 6,000 rupees in three parts to 12 crore farmers of India. The scheme was announced on 1st February and launched on 24th February. We work 24 hours non-stop and launch it in 24 days. Previously, this much time would be taken to decide a very important question, after which member of the family should we name the scheme. And unlike waivers, PM Kisan Samman Nidhi is a long-term and long-lasting assistance. Our other schemes are like this too. Be it soil health cards, PM Kisi Sinchai Yojana, ENAM, they are not those. They are concrete long-term measures to increase farmers' income by 2022. It was the NDA government that had the honor of bringing a historic hike in MSP for farmers. When the previous government was in power, a file for MSP was kept in cold storage for almost 7 years. Thus, while they work for 10% commission, we work with 100% mission. And when a government works with a strong mission, all-round development becomes possible.